How would he have viewed the Supreme Court and its functioning today? The delay in hearing habeas corpus cases, the very fact that it took us 5 months to hear petitions regarding an internet ban in Kashmir. How would he have viewed the functioning of the Supreme Court and its decision making at this very critical point right now in our politics?
I think he would have been very, very deeply concerned. For example, this internet ban, there's no point in saying that internet is part of right to free speech. Then the Supreme Court could have easily gone just one step further and said, banning of an internet is simply not permissible. It can be permitted perhaps at the border area or some area where there's a high security risk. But I don't see a case in any civilized country you can ban the internet throughout a entire state for months on end. That's absolutely indefensible. The Supreme Court should have gone that. And he, I'm sure, having read many of his works and so on, he would have been deeply, deeply disappointed that the Supreme Court has not stood up as a bulwark of fundamental freedoms and struck down this internet ban, saying that yes, it can go on for 2 days, 3 days in the case of an emergency, but it can't just go on as a way of life. I mean, just imagine a large section of people just don't have the internet, which is as important today as perhaps oxygen. Yeah.